What's going on, people? I'm a Roy the Godslayer. I'm a Roy Gaming. We're back in more. You know what it is? Final Fantasy VII Remake. We've reached this point in the story. Oh, man. All right. It's time for us to... We done our little last bit of preparation. Got our last bit of items.
Thank you, Cloud.
Let's do this.
Ready? Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
Wouldn't be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Alright. Singularity.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
Whoa! All them ghosts? The hell are they doing? The hell is going on here?
Okay! Like, that ain't right!
What is all of this? What is happening here? I am genuinely confused by it. I mean, the portal kind of made me wonder what was going on. I mean, the very inclusion of these weird ghost things made me wonder what was going on, but... Because, yeah, this is... None of this is in the original. What the... Oh, okay, so this thing is... It's coming together like Voltron right now. Thank you.
Wouldn't go that far.
So that thing, that's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Not sure how you would do that, considering that. So Reed Room absorbs fire. Verdi absorbs wind.
Get out of here now!
Where'd they go? Oh. That's the beginning of the original game.
What the hell did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Wait, what? Okay, now the game is like completely... So... Because that's the technically the end of the original game, but they show you that clip in the beginning.
Damn it! How do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
Wait, me?
This can't be our future. future is always a blank page.
But Meteor hasn't even... That should only show up a little... Okay.
Least they can do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Get him!
Not looking good.
Oh my god!
No holding back.
I'm here.
This time.
Come on, yo.
No more playing nice.
What is going on?
We can do this together.
Tagging out.
Don't give up. I've got you covered. Mind taking over?
Can I assess this dude? See what he might.
I got your number.
Oh, he's Bahamut. What the fuck?
Come on.
Get him.
Where is he? Okay, this is like a lot of stuff.
You'll feel better in a second.
Gotta give it my all.
One more shot! Come on!
What is going on? Wait, whoa. How you gonna show Aerith dying that? That's crazy. What is this game doing?
Right.
What is this game even doing?
Get him! That's it!
That fight was just a bunch of clusterfuck. But what is this game doing? Like, now I'm starting to wonder what's...
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Sephiroth.
have been chosen all over again. What? Wait a second. Why do I got a menu thing on? No. No.
Let's finish this.
No.
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
I'm waiting.
Beg for forgiveness. Come, Cloud.
Guaranteed damage. Okay.
All of you.
Wow, I couldn't even counter it.
Have we
forgotten? Let's try that again. No holding back.
The planet will claim.
I won't give up. Try me.
Beg for forgiveness.
Well, figures.
What the fuck? Okay. So he's just... Okay, so he's just...
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
Let's do this.
Hey!
Dream of me? Come, Cloud. The planet will claim you.
You're mine.
Okay, what do they, I don't know what they expect for that move. I gotta figure out what they want from that move.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Best do it right.
It's just unable to read. This does nothing. Okay.
Whatever. Come on.
All right.
Here we go. All right.
Come, Cloud.
Okay,
beg
so
for forgiveness.
Get ready, Floppy. Going in. That'll do. Come on. That'll do.
Shake it off, okay?
Beg for forgiveness.
That hit? Nothing to it. We gotta switch it up. I won't.
I see you. Let's finish this. Let's dance, asshole. Gotta be careful. This is game over, huh?
God. What ridiculous shit. Okay, that's crazy. I mean, first and foremost, the fact that they got us fighting him, this, like, it's like they took a chunk of the story and just mashed, it's like they took the ending of this story and they mashed it together with this, like. Okay,
fate
so
is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
This will take long. Come on.
Come, Cloud. Enjoy it.
second wind.
Have we forgotten?
You're done.
Well, well.
What, the one wing? Like, really? Like, the one wing thing? Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh, Aerith! Sorry I'm late.
Let's go.
Beg for forgiveness.
She's dead.
No need to get it. This might be it.
Be careful.
What?
No holding back. Let's get this over with.
That's it! Hey! That was close.
Oh no.
No more games.
Come on!
Oh my god!
Kept you waiting?
Ride for me.
Come on, you can do it. I got this. There's no escape on you.
Are you dreaming of me?
We've got to get through this. Let the winds caress you.
So I got to say, this is fucking dumb.
Bingo!
I gotta keep her healthy.
Beg for forgiveness.
Bring it, keep it up!
Stronger.
Better in a second.
Okay, hold on. Ow!
I don't know how I did that.
God damn it! God dang it!
Every little bit helps. Shake it off, okay?
This time.
What the heck?
I'm waiting.
Shit.
The meteor? Seriously?
Enjoy it.
What am I on? Oh, I'm on Tifa. Okay.
Help us out!
Let's go, Shiva. Hold up. We're not finna. Dude, are we finna actually do this? We are finna do this.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
We are doing this. And they doing the cut. They are doing. He don't even have Omni Slash to even do the. Where all this come from?
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
What is happening?
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Wait, so Zack didn't die?
Wait. Is that all of them?
Wait, so Zack didn't die? So are they like retconning the whole story right now? Because he didn't. Because he's not dead. Like, he was supposed to die in this.
Do you see that?
So Zack didn't die. Like, Aerith should be dead by the time we fought Sephiroth like that. We already fought Genova. It's, again, it's like they squeeze so much, but then they're like retconning shit. Like, hold up. Like, Biggs and Wedge.
Here.
Thank you.
All the people who supposedly had died before. That's Jesse's gloves and headband.
Okay, so he ain't dead. Okay, so Biggs ain't dead.
Marlene?
Coming! Daddy?
Marlene! I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there. I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone.
Okay, so they totally retconned the way that game, what is game? They literally squished three, a long story into that. Okay. Which is what makes it real confusing, I can tell, like. That's weird, cause like you don't. It's like the. So essentially, most of this game was nothing more than the beginning Midgar part, cause you know in the actual beginning in the original, Midgar was just the very beginning. Like there was way much more before you even touched Sephiroth as your main villain, like. But here, they just threw him in right at the end of this Midgar plot, like... Okay. Is there anything after that? Chapter selection is now unlocked. Menu system. You play and check it from the beginning. This is a great way to tackle uncompleted quests. Find sterile elements you missed the first time through and more thoroughly explore Midgar. Hard difficulty is now unlocked and can be selected during the chapter. In this difficulty, items cannot be used, and only HP is restored at rest spots. However, certain manuscripts are only available in this setting. A record of your adventure can be viewed. System play log. Story branches. You will now earn twice as much EXP and three times as much AP. New combat simulator has become accessible in Hojo's lab. A new one. Test it out. Skipping the bike minigame. The bike minigame can now be skipped from pause menu. You now have access to a portion of the story that revolves around a new character, Yuffie. Title menu. You cannot leave the menu at this time. You can now replay any chapter from the beginning. Why is it if you return to the titles, you're not seeing me on you and I'm going to use. Okay. Okay. So from here, I can't. So it feels like I'm. It feels like. Okay. So it's not a pause menu. Oh, shit. Okay. So it's not a pause menu. It's. And if you return to the title screen without first saving your game data, you will be unable to use this data. Okay. So I need to. Yeah, so that's why they told me to save it. Okay. So that's. That's it. That's it. R2. New game. Default. Normal. And I'm pretty sure this game is going to probably. I know this video is going to probably get content coming, a copyright claim because of.
Well, guys. Your girl finally made it to Midgar. Yuffie, Materia Hunter and Elite Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra headquarters and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche! With your full support, we got this! Oh, members of Avalanche? Where are you? Come get me already! Uh-huh. this mean what I think it does? Interesting. So, I gotta come to you, do I? You got some nerve.
Hell no, they got her in this weird movie thing top. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. We did it. We got to the end of the game and we've now seen the intro to this, and I guess we'll play through this, see what this is in the next one, and yeah, there's a lot to be said about how they chose to do the Final Fantasy VII story. Thanks for watching, guys, though. I'm a real the Godslayer, I'm a real game, and in the next one, we'll see what this Yuffie one has to show, and after that, all we'll have to do is just wait on the Rebirth, I guess, to release, which is supposed to be, I guess, the sequel to this, I don't know what you would call it, reboot? Because I couldn't call it the remake, maybe a reboot, because they didn't remake Final Fantasy VII. They rebooted this thing, and they basically, like, said, we're going to take a lot of this middle part out and just be, like, Midgar straight to Sephiroth storyline, like, straight there. Like, where's Cid? Where's a lot? Okay, well, anyways, I'm not going to ramble on. Like I said, thanks, guys, for watching, and in the next one, we'll get more into this intermission with Yuffie. Kisaragi. I'm a real the Godslayer. I'm a really gaming. We're out of here. Wow.